It's always nice to see a passerby. You're the traveler I'm waiting for, eh? Shall we get to business? Yes, I was recently contacted by StarCamp about selling the daggers, which I acquired at considerable risk and expense. So I think it's fair that I change the deal. I want to be paid in full up front. Then I'll notify you where the daggers can be recovered. That said, you can pay me now, and this can all be over with. Ha! Don't think for a moment that I'm ignorant of the Traveler's silver tongue. Gunnar Frode is no fool. Just for that, I've doubled my price. I suppose you're right. I'd rather not have the Travelers breathing down my neck. Fine. I'll half my original offer. But that's as far as I'll go. Wait, are you serious? I mean, it's been a pleasure doing business with you. I hid the daggers in the Shi. There's a map in my strongbox upstairs. You can unlock it with this key and claim the toothpicks. Goodbye.
Welcome to our haven in the Shi. I am Citric Vorm. My brother Arhaus and I give assistance to any wayfarer that may need it. You look a lot more hearty than the sort we typically get here. You might be able to help me. We've had several visitors from Detir tell us that they were savagely ambushed by brownies. Unusual. Brownies of the Shi are not that aggressive. They mostly keep to themselves and only attack when approached. If there is indeed a group of brownies ambushing travelers, then those monsters need to be taken care of. Good. I'll see that you are rewarded for your efforts. I still have trouble believing those brownies would be so aggressive. Most unusual. Good hunting.
Welcome to our lodge. Surprised you made it out here by yourself. The Shi is a dangerous place. Lucas Soren, the poor soul in the next room. She did not fare so well. She was attacked by a thresh. Normally a fatal encounter in and of itself. Barely managed to make it here before passing out. That wasn't enough. She's had a rare reaction to the thresh's usually benign venom. The only thing that will save her is a rare plant found in the Shi. But I cannot venture out to get one. You will? Well, if you manage to bring me one, I'll reward you with what I can. I've heard that Seerstalk grow near flowing, misting water, so you might try following the river north. I thought I heard the roar of waterfalls when I once wandered up there, but I didn't go far enough to find out. The Shi, you know.
hidden in the she. The key you bought off me unlocks my chest upstairs. In there's the map that will lead you to the dagger. See you around.
You have completed the task that the Hierophant set out for you, as all travelers are expected to. Well done. What I invite you to join is not a fraternity, not a guild. It is a family, a race, a bastion for those of like mind and talents. All travelers are now your kin, and you theirs. Now the Hierophant has called for you to serve again. The Seer demands, so you must answer. The next task is unique. It involves stealing from one of my kind, Amateur, Lord of the Hunt, fallen member of the Courts of Summer. This is what I can tell you of the task. Pray at the Hierophant Shrine and receive their blessed wisdom. Good luck.
Well, you've got a lively bit of swagger about you, traveler. Fancy on helping me with a bit of work. It's keys I need, Burke. Prison keys. The travelers are getting locked up in record numbers. I'm not one to sit around with my mouth agape. Getting these keys could save a traveler from the noose, but to get them, you'll need to get to jail yourself. Dork's one thing, Burke. You bring me those keys, and then I'll know that you decided to do it. Pleasant travels, Burke! Back again? Still could use the help of a clever traveler if you need some coin. There are guards outside of the prisons in each city, and they have the keys, which means you'll have to get arrested, or be right clever in pickpocketing. Pleasant travels, Burke!
Another, is it?
My skin burned.
War-sworn work? Good. The gold's run low and my mother's not doing so well. To the Warden's bridge it is. Farewell, Mother. I won't be long.
I ain't exactly forthcoming with tasks for you, but I can jaw a bit. What's needed?
You don't just walk with you. Good of you to join us. Shall we begin or just stand around until my hair turns gray? Right. Now listen up. The job today is to find out who, or what, has been attacking caravans along this road. Our hunt starts from here to the fork in the road. Fan out and move quickly. Look for any clues, then gather at the fork. On my word, go! Eyes peeled! Spread apart now! Don't just stare at your feet. Move!
You go that way.
What are we looking
I'll
for?
I'll go by the road.
Thieves? Blood? I don't see a damn thing.
Maybe there are some tracks, or something.
What was that? Where's Curran? Oh, Mitharu!
We've only just set out and already down one. Pathetic. Anyone see anything? No sign of the attacker. Moving on! Turn east and across the stream. Up to the steps of the old ruins. Go! Hireling Crand is dead. Whatever, whoever has got him, let him lie for now. I want the rest of you to be prepared. Weapons out, eye sharp. We get some action today, maybe more than you bargained for. Look sharp!
Thank you.
Keep moving. We've lost a second, but I caught steady now. Weapons ready, and keep your eyes open! Karu, in Dalantarth, where the hell did they come from? Never mind that. We've got to track them down. I suppose the dead deserve better than nothing. We mourn the fallen, hireling. Give me a moment and a bit of space. We honor our fallen hirelings, true to their oaths. They died to a foe, and so their deaths shall be. What's the use? They knew the risk. Let's get going. Through here. Caverns, of all the rotten holes they had to crawl out of. Well, hireling, the patrol's done. Here's your pay. You've made it this far. I'm going to find out what brought those things to Dalantarth. Come with me, and you might just make pledge shield. Now that's what I like to hear. We'll make a war sworn of you yet. Now, by Eamon's oath, we're going in. Now, stay close, and do as I say. Now, what do we have here? Ah, yes. Brings back memories. Brigand Hall's earned its name. It's a notorious thieves' den. The path ahead will be littered with traps. Beyond that door there, you'll want to watch every step. Now, what was the trick to this door? Not a key. Ah, yes. Clever little thing. Come on, get moving! Take care. This is where the traps are thickest. You go around and throw the lever on the other side, and mind the traps. Thieves, most likely. Looks like the Niskaru got to them. This place has always lured thieves. Here they are, dead and Niskaru in their place. But why? There's the question. You lead from here. I've got to think. Let's press on.